Just into our newsroom, we are watching in the last 10 minutes a big accident at the track at Del Mar. Seven horses we have confirmed were unseated. Five jockeys are being seen by medics right now, and we're still waiting to get word on the extent of their injuries. None of the horses have life-threatening injuries, but they do, several of them have been medically treated. They do have some bad cuts, we understand, but they are all expected to survive out there.